You can order the Bunkhouse Championship Sunday, January 24th, 7 o'clock Eastern Time, live from Long Island. Shop of the World Heavyweight Champion for some comments. Let's hear from the Nature Boy, Ric Flair.
1988, the year that I'm sure you fans out there will finally realize, whether you like us or not, that we are the bottom line. We are the best this sport has to offer. Ric Flair, 5 times the world's heavyweight wrestling champion. Arn Anderson, Tully Blanchard, recognized right now to date as the best tag team of all time in the National Wrestling Alliance. We are the 3 world champions that you people, along with every great wrestler in this sport, have to deal with day to day. A lot of you like us, more of you don't. But you know what? We don't care, because we like each other. We like each other because we are successful. Now, a lot of people around the world right now are identifying with one Lex Luger, a man who we took by our side, a man who we gave the opportunity to be our equal, a man who couldn't cut it. Luger, you're a nice guy. Luger, you're a great athlete. Luger, you've got a great physique. But Luger, you couldn't make it alongside the elite in the greatest sport in the world. There's a lot of great football teams, but there's only one Super Bowl champion. A lot of great wrestlers, but only 3 world champions. Michael Hayes, you're another young lad struggling, climbing at that rope, knocking at that door, trying to break in that window, trying to be where Ric Flair has been his entire career. Number one, you want the recognition, you want the status, you want the prestige, you want the money, you want the notoriety, then pal, get on Ric Flair one time. We are the best there is in this business, the 4 horsemen. And believe it, put it in the bank, whether you like it or not, we are the best there is, the 4 horsemen. As long as we want to be. Woo.